pretty, pretty fish. Shotguns already. Oh, little guy. Oh, buzzing toad. Good fish?
Huh?
Good fish, huh?
Oh, yeah.
I got him. Oh, yes, sir.
I did it in a box.
That's a good one to start out with. Make it a little lighter.
Yeah.
Well, already worth it for you, huh? Dude, that fish is solid. My goodness. Ooh. Gosh. Wow. Jeez. That was a nice blow up there.
I know. You want to put that one in and you replace it when you get a bigger one? Or?
Yeah. Yeah. That's what we'll do.
Of course, you got your camera.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I won't put him in there. I'll wait till if I get a bigger one. That's just a decent one.
Yeah.
That was cool. Yeah, probably for how chunky he is.
Jeez. That was good.
My goodness gracious. I could get a bite for sure right now if I wanted. So I could get a bite for sure right now if I wanted. Right there. I don't know. People been throwing them bread or something. Good one? Little guy. Ooh. Come on, how'd you miss it? I saw him rush it from the side. Oh, come on. Golly. That was a decent fish, too. Golly. What in the world? Flashy swimmer. Yeah. Yeehaw. Yeehaw. You missed one for sure? You missed a fish for sure?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow. Ooh. Where are you? Bite on the trap. Yeah, a little tiny guy.
Trap bite.
Yep. Mm-hmm. It's not very far for a bass to move. Ooh. Wow. Got your phone on you?
Yeah.
Calm down there, Budrow. Calm down so I can grab him. Man, that's a pretty, pretty fish.
And while we're here, in there is the scale.
In here? Bet you he's really close. I think he's gonna be just short of five.
Think so?
Yeah. 4 12. 4 pounds, 12 ounces.
4 12?
Yep.
There you go.
4 3/4. Oh, come on. What in the world?
Is that on you?
Yes. I think you might ate the I think you ate the tail of it too. I felt a little thunk, but I still saw my whole bait. That was weird. I don't know. Yeah, there's teeth marks on the tail. No, it wasn't. Missed one. But finally ate it, but he looks small. Another one. Small. Very small.
They'll get it and sell it. fish out of it.
Mm-hmm. Finally landed a flipping fish. Another flipping fish, punching.
Yeah. Not
that one. Solid fish.
it's a battle.
Mm-hmm. Gosh, come on. Big old boil. Yep. No idea why. But yeah, I have no idea why. I've had a ton of fish do that today. Good one? Oh, there he was. And the brush hog with the flappers cut off, so it's more streamlined. It was a fish that busted. He was probably a little guy. 14 feet deep right here on this grass line. I think it pretty much stays that way all the way down too. Oh, good one. Big sucker. Huh? Big sucker. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. little dude, but that was cool. Little buddy. There's just always fish in this corner. 16, it says. Oh. It's a little guy, but it's a fun way to catch a little guy, isn't it?
It is, I know. That's why I say I like doing it.
Just gonna get worse, I guess. Huh? Telling me the weatherman was right this time. First for everything, I guess.